Hello everybody, I'm back. I've had a bit of a move around and a change around, so I've done a few different things with it all. And thank you all for your support. It's absolutely brilliant. I realise I'm not really looking at the camera, so I've had to sort of move things around a bit. Yes, extremely good. Obviously, it's another Band-Maid reaction non-fiction days, and I've got something interesting coming up, I won't be pausing on this, hopefully not at all, but the next thing I'll put up I probably will be. And I've had a few suggestions for a load of other stuff, so this is what I'm going to have to do when I get round to it. But I'm making a few changes. Obviously I'm trying to improve my channel all the time, everything else. But anyway, without further ado, let's get on with it.
Okay.
absolutely fantastic. What more can I say? They are absolutely brilliant. Really are. Great live band. Great live band. And anyway, this is better. I can hear it so much better with them on them silly little speakers I've got. But yes, very, very good. They are so talented. You know, they've got more flipping talent in their little finger than I've got in my whole body. But they're really, really, really good. And yes, I'm going to be doing a few things. I'm going to even do some t-shirts and stuff and that, and you can see what I do. But the support I'm getting is fantastic. I didn't think I'd get anything like that. I just decided to do it. Something different to do. Well, obviously, because I got made redundant. I wasn't planning on retiring yet for another couple of years, but I am the retirement, well, I'm past the retirement age for me. But yeah, so, and I thought, well, what am I going to do, you know, how it all goes. And anyway, I started doing this, and the fantastic support I'm getting, it's changed everything for me. So I'm really enjoying what I'm doing. And I'll be doing more and more and more and more. And I'm going to be checking out a few new bands. Obviously, I'm well into Band-Maid. They're absolutely brilliant. So anyway, all I'm going to say to you all is stay safe, and I will be back.